It's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and Tone Report. Today we're inspecting the Pink Panther from JHS pedals. The original Pink Panther was a super limited run delay that totaled less than 100 pieces, and its reissue marks the 10-year anniversary. The latest model takes the core of the original and adds to it, offering a slew of features that greatly expands upon the first version. The delay engine of the Pink Panther is inspired by the early compact digital delays by Ibanez and DOD and is capable of up to one full second of delay time. A host of tap tempo options and subdivisions take full advantage of the delay range, giving you everything from dotted eighth rhythms to triplets. The Pink Panther offers two voicings, digital and tape. As expected, the digital mode gives you picture-perfect repeats, while the tape mode adds a little compression and warm preamp saturation that emulates its namesake. Apart from delay time, repeats, and mix controls, the Pink Panther also gives you a dark control, giving you legit analog emulation with a simple turn. To take it a step further, a generous modulation circuit gives you plenty of repeat-only wobble of varying intensity. And like all JHS pedals, the Pink Panther is made using Primo parts by real people right here in the USA. Here's a classic tape echo tone with the darkness around halfway and the mod set to 1 for a slow and subtle chorus effect. I also have the tap tempo set up for dotted eighth notes. Let's just hear this unabashed digital delay without any filtering or modulation. I'll then roll back on the dark to help it get along with a dirt pedal. Well, there's your look at the Pink Panther delay from JHS, and you can find out all about this compact, versatile digital delay at jhspedals.com. Thanks for watching.